Hi, my name is Saori Okubo, and I work at the Johns Hopkins Center for Communication Programs, Knowledge for Health Project. I'm here to share some of our experiences in monitoring and evaluating knowledge management activities. Care for Health Project focuses to strengthen skills among public health professionals worldwide to access to and use public health knowledge, especially focusing on family planning and reproductive health. So that said, we've been developing some conceptual framework to explain how the activities then influence the performance of the project, performance of the individual, and ultimately strengthen the health systems and then impact health outcomes. So it's a big question to ask, but I felt this conference topic and focus is very relevant to what we are doing. So again, I'm very excited to be here and, really looking forward to learning from, sharing knowledge and experience.